Rain is falling vertically downward with a velocity. One man holding umbrella and moving towards west direction with equal velocity to the rain. Then find the rain appeared angle with earth and find the rain appeared angle with vertical. For example, here rain is falling vertically downward. So this is our velocity of the rain. Rain is falling vertically downward. And man holding one umbrella and moving towards west. West means like this. So man is traveling like this. This is the velocity of the man. If man is at rest, vertically downward falling rain appear as vertically downward only because this motion zero. But when he is moving with some velocity, it is not falling vertically downward. Actually falling vertically downward only, but it is a relative velocity changes. So this is the relative velocity. So this is what velocity of the rain with respect to man. So that how much angle making along that direction only, he must hold umbrella for without vertical. So that is the concept. Now I am assuming this angle I am taking as theta and this angle I am taking as theta 1. What is the concept here? Velocity of the rain and velocity of the man are equal. So what about this angle? Here one right angle triangle created. I want tan theta. So tan theta equals to opposite side by adjacent side. Velocity of the man by velocity of the rain. If you don't know these distances, if you know these distances, you take distances also for tan theta. If you know velocities, you take velocities also. This physical quantity must be same. It may be displacement or velocity or acceleration, anything also. Compare. Now tan theta equal to Vm by Vr. These two are equal according to concept. So tan theta equals to, we are getting one. So tan theta equals to tan 45 degrees. Now what is the theta? Theta equal to 45 degrees. Rain is making vertically 45 degrees. Actually falling vertically downward only. Due to his motion, it is appearing like this. So he must hold umbrella along that direction only or without vertical. Now I am finding theta 1. What is the theta 1? How much angle it is making with the horizontal direction? So for that, you take this is a one right angle triangle. For any triangle also, some of the angles equals to 180 degrees. That concept we know. So this is normal. So 90 degrees. He had given vertically falling downward actually. So theta plus 90 plus theta 1 equals to 180 degrees. But I know theta equal to 45 degrees plus 90 degrees plus theta 1. That equal to 180 degrees. Now I want theta 1. That equal to 180 minus 135. So finally I am getting theta 1. That equals to 45 degrees. So this rain is appearing rain making angle 45 degrees with vertical, similarly 45 degrees with horizontal also. So that is the concept for doing rain umbrella problems.